I just finished my Spanish class. I have one more class left, RLTC. And then I have lunch. And yeah, I don't really eat anything for breakfast because for some reason like my stomach doesn't really like it when I eat in the morning. And it always like hurts if I do eat something. So I just drink some water and then I wait till lunchtime, which is about like 11, which is really, really early. So it's my lunch break and I'm having an avocado egg toast.
My mom made it for me.
My last class, for some reason, I think she was absent today. She assigned us homework, so I have to do that. But today's day was overall pretty short, and it's Friday, which I'm super, super happy for. And I just love the weekend because I get to sleep in. I hate waking up early. I don't know if I'm the only one, but I am not an early bird. My sleep schedule was way messed up in quarantine. I would wake up like at almost like 1 p.m. every day. It's a really hard transition. I'm still kind of getting used to it, but I hope maybe I gave you a perspective on how online school works now and how maybe the majority of kids do school now, because I think, well, there's some states in the US and around the world that do go to regular school, but not me, and I'm pretty sure I'm speaking for a lot of other students. That was it. I hope you enjoyed today. Let me know if you guys want me to do more vlogs like this. I'll for sure do them. I love to do them. And yeah, I will be posting more videos, guys, so make sure to subscribe. It's been a little bit hard because I have to, you know, now have school and it's another workload. But yeah, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.